Smith's on the move. And they're off. And coming out the gate, it's the two with a commanding lead, followed by a 3-8-6-7. And coming around to the first turn, the two with a commanding lead, still followed by the 6-3-4-8. And on to the back stretch, two still has the lead, followed by the 6-8-3. And coming around to the far turn, the two still has the lead, but the six is making a leap on it. If the six coming around, making a strong turn, and the six had took the lead from the two, and coming towards the finish, it will be the six.